Patrick Carpentier now at 220.368 miles an hour in car number 20, the Dragon Racing entry. And we have a yellow, a car into the wall. It's a number 20 car, Patrick Carpentier, losing control. A big impact into the wall. In the south end of the speedway, coming into the short chute and into turn two. We've been over 222 miles an hour. And that will end today's practice session here on bump day at the Indianapolis Motor Speedway.